What's up, YouTube? We are back. Back in NHL 17 with me, MooseyStyle, aka the Big Style Beast. The Raptor. Last time you saw us, we were getting our asses handed to us and it cut off. I'm going to show y'all we didn't go scoreless. We did get one goal, but they did take us to the shed. Got seven when I lost control on my controller. I had to go play the game back on the Xbox, which kind of sucked. Couldn't play it on the PC. But it's all good. We got two games left. We got Ontario Reign and then the St. Louis Blues, which I know we'll get our asses fucking handed to us against the Blues. They got different difficulties, though. If you look, there's pro, semi-pro, and they're trying to say St. Louis Blues is a semi-pro. I doubt it, though. That's fucking pro. So we'll see. Let's get started. We're going to play this game, okay? I'm sorry that y'all didn't get to see the full game, but you didn't miss nothing. Trust me. I got many videos coming. Me and the Baby Style Beast, we're going to have some all kinds of videos coming up. On cam, off cam, on Xbox, on PC. We'll do some retro gaming. We're going to do all kinds of stuff. So y'all need to stay tuned for real. We should win this game for real, but I got a feeling we'll still find a way to lose. But let's see. We gotta win at least one more game this season. I can't just get my ass handed to me and win two games all 10 out of 10. Man, that's just, oh my gosh. I'll hang my head in shame. I'll at least get 3.
Hi everyone, another terrific hockey night is ahead. Tonight's game is sponsored by Honda.
Honda.
Hi, everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at
the Stanley
ice.
Cup
this is Mike
champion.
Emery. Jeez. Tonight, we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. Eddie, what's on your mind as we await this one?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle.
And I will be, look, I'm running connection issues again.
With a big fat marker.
I will
the
be.
Fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Games again, so.
This is hockey in Pittsburgh just starting.
We're just going to finish out this season.
Good grab again. Oh, broke it up. The Penguins with possession in the defensive zone. To Cullen. Flings it. Solid glove save. Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
Well, Doc, you can't separate the fact that you have to compete both on and off the puck if you're going to have
both
a chance to win.
No,
if you're
shit.
Not willing to
Captain
play the
obvious.
Game physically, you're going to get run over eventually.
Many thanks, Ray. Solid, clean win. He blocks it down and keeps it alive. Let's a shot go. Save. Pitching it to
Purcell.
And
a wrister.
And the loose puck captured by Kunitz. Puck covered. Whistle.
Choppy. We're having connection issues right now.
Hamill's
guys.
Able
I'm
to make what turns out to be a relatively routine butterfly stop.
Soon.
Under 3 minutes played here in the first. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed.
Nothing.
Still a pair of zeros. Ontario's prevailed on another foul.
Oh,
took that pass right up the wing. Shoots one. Paddled aside. Carried toward the neutral zone. Snapping a pass to
I can't see when it does it.
Back in his defense.
Too damn laggy for me. Never mind.
Ontario's
I got good connection.
Carrying
this
it in the defensive
up.
Zone.
Streaming through my PC
the wing
to my Xbox. It's doing double streaming,
what,
duty.
What reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Green. Looking to Fontaine. Gains the zone.
As it's known. I got the puck.
Penguins
I mean,
continue to probe up the wing.
Damn.
And play stop because of an offside.
pinning tail.
Murray's butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save all day.
Sorry. 0-0.
Ontario's got that neutral zone faceoff. Let's it go. Puck covered, whistle blown.
So, I'll get my ass handed to me last game and show I'm not ready for it.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Well, semi-pro, we can hang a little bit.
Clean win on the draw.
If you get the
goes
puck.
Back deep for it.
You finally want to face
puck. Solid defensive play there.
Oh, come on. I can't even fucking see. Every time I get the puck, they do that shit.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
They want me to lose. Short legs when I got the puck.
Goes to the backhand. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Routine. Let's win this face-off again. Are ready?
Ontario's got that win. To Backman. Kicked away.
Come on.
And possession snapped up by Bolesky.
Motherfucker.
Mashed in. Pittsburgh's in it along.
When they're right in front of the goal, so of course it's going to lag a little bit and get choppy on them. But I can't see what's going down.
Pitching this one to McDermott. Fires! A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
He's going to shake his head after he gets a look at that one. That just missed. He rifled it over top of the net.
Wrong guy got me fucking
right. What a break. That shot hit somebody. Shoots. Got in the way of that one, too.
Come on. Get on the board.
Good stick there, so no complete pass.
Damn it. Pass.
Back on his stick. The Penguins look to make a difference up the wing. Shot on. Terrific glove save.
As soon as he did his line
change. And a face-off will follow.
As soon as we shift it, it comes out. Nice shot.
Campbell's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make that odd man rush.
Ontario's got a face-off win. On that interception, might turn into something. Pitch that one back in deep. Chip to Crescenzi. Up the wing, skating with it now. Fires, got a piece of it. Moving it to Cullen.
There we go.
Pittsburgh's controlling play now up the wing. Let's it go.
Ooh.
Terrific glove save. Gets play stopped.
Come on.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
They will. We're going to dance.
Oh, guys, man, he's looking for play of the day material on this, but it wasn't that difficult to glove stomp.
He almost had it.
Ontario's got a defense.
Come on.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. Great job, what a cut pass.
The leg.
Now it's directed to Purcell. Nearing the final minute. Looks ahead to start something. Up the wing, moving along. Let's it go. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
Murray's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
The lag is real.
Beat him on that one. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Pass cut.
Come on.
A shot. Oh, and it's off the mark. 20 minutes played. just like we started. Scoreless.
Which one of your scoreless team has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater? We'll answer all of those questions at our skills competition for tickets to one of the most.
Murray's save has kept his team in it. At the end of the period, intermission is next.
I'm missing inner bitch.
Anyway, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Well, I think the lag really.
The goaltenders were very good. A couple of real tough saves at either end. But this might be one of the games, Doc, where the first goal definitely wins.
Opening faceoff for period two. Nothing, nothing. Ontario's in control of the puck in their own end. Gains the blue line. Breakaway chance. Great save.
Did he fucking score?
We've got a score in the game of 0-0 now.
Lagging.
Ontario's finally got the first goal of the game.
Fuck that. It's over.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it.
And they're going to score again.
Shoots one. Good bad save. Dogged determination there by Malone. Pittsburgh's continuing to probe up the wing. Terrific determination by
Cullen. Get in there.
Good save there. Directing that one to Purcell. The Penguins in their own end, ready in attack. Terrific determination by Malone. And he lets it go. Turned aside. Shoots. And a good save there.
Campbell's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Just a hair under 4 minutes skating.
No shit.
1-0 game. Ontario's prevailed on another faceoff.
Did they? How come I got the puck?
Moves behind the net.
How about I'm about to slap shot fires. Score, bitch?
Nearly grazed the iron on that.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Come on, where's the accuracy?
Snaps one in there. Great glove save, but it's loose.
Get it.
Looking for room.
There it is, baby. There it is. There it is. Tie that shit up. I knew he was going to get it. Never give up. Justin Fontaine.
You can really see this goal coming as a result of the pressure that they had for a long period of time. I think the players on the ice were just out of gas.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Pittsburgh's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face.
Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 13 seconds.
Let's do it.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Shoot.
That shot came from just 6 inches.
That's what she said.
They're denied. The pad flexed out.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Big face-off.
Can't tell if we got the puck or not.
Using the point. He's got it. Picked up. Shoots. Give that goalie credit for another.
Get it.
And they've got it again.
Get it. Here we go. Y'all ready?
Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Passing one off now to Backman. He's in on an onside play. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Brilliant move, but I'm going to score on
the goalie. The Penguins control the play in the defensive zone. Flings it. Deflected off the blocker.
Come on.
Decides to head for the corner.
Good. Get in there.
Score.
Get in there, baby.
That's two unanswered goals.
Wrap around. Another one. Let's go. Let's go, Kentucky Keg Tappers.
Franz's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Campbell's in almost perfect position. I say almost because the shot's better. It just beats him.
Pittsburgh's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Ontario's got another face-off win. Right winged, Delatta. Broke it up well with the poke chip.
There we go. Get the puck.
The Penguins have it up the wing. A shot. Terrific stop, but it's loose.
Shit. Delatta. I just did what I didn't.
Big chance. Wonderful save.
Get it back.
Lugged out of the defensive zone.
Push it up.
Pittsburgh's moving the puck up the wing. Got it right back. Can't get it on net. Slid Delatta. Trying to go to Crescenzi. Drilled.
Oh, God. We're getting too many good shots on goal. This
left wing pass to Green.
To Green. Come on. Get across. Oh, get in her. Get back in, Colin.
Great save there.
Come on,
not
Colin.
Much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Got it.
Not a lot of room.
Got it. You got it, Colin.
Three in a row.
Three in a row, baby. I'm going to win this game. Okay, we're going to win this one.
Cullen's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Campbell's not able to shut down the low stick side. This beats him on the pad.
Nice shot, baby.
Pittsburgh's got a two-goal lead. Good time to have it. Late in the second period. What will they do next? What will be their mode of attack? Neutralized face-off win. Number seven, Matt Cullen.
Here he comes. The connection issues.
Taken away. Pittsburgh's forced another turnover in this very close game. The Penguins up the wing are moving the puck.
There we go. We're just going to go wrap around.
Keeps
wrap
it going
around.
Behind the goalie.
Come across.
Puck loose.
Oh,
good
God.
Defensive play. He gains the zone. Fires a shot.
Get it out.
He's got the puck on his stick, but can he clear it? Second period. The Penguins through the neutral zone, controlling play now.
Colin, come
he
on,
knifed it away.
Because they know it's coming.
Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. That shot came from nowhere. Terrific stop from right in front of the net. But you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
You can't ask much more goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Get it.
The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service.
Fans look bored. We've been sucking all season. I'm shocked they still heard.
Cullen's goal came late in that period, and it may be a backbreaker. Time will tell as we head to break.
We went about two goals. Let's hope we can hang on to that or increase it.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Ontario is still alive back after 40 minutes of play. They're down, but not out. They need to clean up their own.
I'm expecting plenty of leg where they might get a chance.
The Penguins have been really solid defensively. Their goaltender has not had a very busy night at all. The shots have been few and far between, but he's been sharp when he's had to be. I don't think the shooter got much on this, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick stop on a relatively easy shot.
Rather than the Xbox One.
Murray's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest. Stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's
got
to be the first star as his team is leading this game.
Pittsburgh's continuing on up the wing.
That was a bad fucking pass.
Oh, what a stop.
Come on, slide it out.
Got it in his own end.
Pass
attempt to Cullen.
Get up.
Shoots it off. Blocked away.
But yeah, they're going to get 100 shots on goal. That's what I'm saying. Fuck that.
It's only a one-goal game now.
Fuck that. I knew it was coming. knew it was fucking coming. They always do that shit. EA always wants motherfucking to make his shit close. Always.
He worked himself into a good scoring area and let it go on the backhand.
A little under 3 minutes played here in the third. And we turn to page 32 of the broadcaster's handbook.
Right here,
the next goal could be a big goal. Good.
We're talking about the next goal already. There shouldn't be another goal.
Crane left and then right. Kunitz is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
I know his options.
Taken behind by Cullen.
Right here. Oh, come on. Here's his options.
Let's it go. Blockered away. We're going to get a penalty. It's a delayed call.
For what?
Ontario's looking to head man up.
Why'd they get a penalty?
Breakaway. And he got that one.
What'd he get a penalty for?
Referee over to the
That's
penalty
some bullshit.
Box. And let's find out.
Bullshit. We didn't even touch
Kings
nobody.
Got a minor penalty here for...
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Ontario's
forget when they blow you the fuck out, it's all good. You try to blow another team out, oh no.
Wonderful save.
That ain't gonna happen. They gotta make this like a close ass game. We'll probably end up fucking losing.
This is all a reactionary save.
Come on, get the puck.
Up the wing and still with it. He's in. Brilliant save by Campbell.
He was almost in. And look, he beat me. He beat me.
Hey, lightning-like glove save. Good intercept.
Come on. Oh, where you at?
Puck picked up here. Thrown in.
Get the puck.
The Penguins shifting gears back.
Come on, bastards.
Gathered up again.
And here
dumped
comes.
In.
Come on, get it.
He's got it, but has to get rid of it.
Come on, no he doesn't.
The Penguins are back even.
Come on.
And it's a good pickup.
Shit.
Laid on to Auger.
Get back. Stay
into
back.
The attacking end. Puts one on. Pittsburgh's moving the puck in their own end.
Get back.
Right near the line.
Shit. Come on.
On to shore.
Get back.
Rounded it again. The puck
Get
is
it.
Scooped up by King.
Get it.
Save. From the outside.
Come on, get it in.
Gathered in by King.
Y'all ready for another
Waits
another go?
It. Hangs on to it. Gets it with the blocker. Can he...
Keep the
Pitching
press
it
on.
To OJ.
OJ.
It's an onside play. Great take, dangerous area. Couldn't get through. Snapping
up.
A pass to Paquette.
Blues, kill some time.
Looks over his options from the corner. Good pat save. Ontario's in their own end and controlling the play.
Darling.
Moving it on up the wing.
Oh, eat that, bitch.
Penalty call.
Eat that, bitch.
Pittsburgh's coaching staff is going to have to adjust. A game misconduct has been handed out.
Fuck him. I don't care, man. He deserved it.
Ontario's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays.
No, they want him just going to power
play. And they missed that pass.
Bug
ahead from the defensive zone.
I'm only gonna kill it. I'm gonna score short and late. Fuck that.
Shoots one. And a good save in the goal crease. Ontario's carrying it in their own end. Into the end of attack.
Hit him.
Puck now possessed by Malone.
Come on, Malone.
Ontario's carrying on up the wing. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Let's it go. Guarded the goal again. Great job of keeping that from going out. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Loose puck. The defense got in the way there.
There we go. Get it. Get it back. Come on.
And he steps across the line. Let's a shot fly. Ontario's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack.
Fuck that.
Score!
Fuck that
a
shit.
A thrilling return. We're tied and still time.
Should not be tied. It's a
great
for
weight transfer on this slap shot.
Bachman's goal is evened up this contest. That mountain looked too big to climb just a few moments ago.
Oh, man. They always want that close game.
Solid win at center ice. Now what?
But if they blow you out, it's all good. You can't blow them out.
Keeps it going back behind.
They don't like that shit. 17 minutes, 33 seconds. I hope that shit goes in.
That one's to him from his goaltender. Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, he thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty soon.
Oh, get it. Get it.
Carried from the defensive zone. Pass cut. Might go the other way now.
It is going the other way.
Moving it now up the wing.
Come on.
Nicely into
get
the
zone. Shot off. Get that shot off. Get that shot off.
Bet save.
Get in there.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. Looking to Purcell. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
Sorry.
And that's an offside.
They better go back and give him a tap on the pads. There's no way this game remains tied without his brilliance.
Yep. It should have been a line change.
Ontario's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone.
And they're going to win with this shot right here.
Outstanding stop. And in their own end, looking for options. Up the wing still with possession.
Watch this.
A shot, outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Not often, they're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Outstanding save off a chance. Penguins through the neutral zone, continue on.
Shit.
He's alone. Score!
I knew it was coming. Fucking bastards. That's some bullshit. Fuck you, EA. Fuck you. There's no way. And that leg, though, is what got me.
Purcell's foot's been created that breakaway chance, and he scored.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot, because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down,
he seems to have most of it covered. It's like a 2K sport. Plays the NBA.
Ontario's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now.
That's some bullshit.
They won the faceoff. Gets across. Looks
my
over
team is garbage.
Shot on.
Man.
Cut his stick on it.
Come on. I gotta do it.
Paddled aside. The Penguins sacrificed a lot on that penalty kill. It was a long one. They gave up
That's
a lot
some
of
bullshit.
Goals. Let's see if somehow or other get back in this thing. And the game is over. The game is over. A tremendous game
was.
It had a little bit of everything. A lot of entertainment.
I played like
People
shit.
Got their money's worth, Doc.
Solid performances all around in a terrific
I need some
hockey
better players,
game.
But,
we hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next
play,
time.
Want you to
Good night
loop.
From all of us.
You know, I've done bought this fucking game for like $60. They want me to dump more money in to get better fucking players. Fuck you. Or earn them. This game ain't worth that much money. I feel it's free to play, and then you dump $60 on some cards, that makes more sense. So it looks like we can advance to Division 13 anyway. We got the 5 points that we need for the next season. We just ain't gonna make the Division 14 title. Let's quit to the main menu real fast. Yeah, that's some bullshit, y'all. Sorry y'all had to hear me say that. I know a lot of y'all like this game. I like this game, too. I'm frustrated. Yeah, a little rage, fucking lost, you know. We got some, we're going to save up our little coins so we can get some better packs. But, because I fucked up and bought a silver pack and didn't get shit out of that motherfucker. I need to get one of them gold packs, I guess. But thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment in the videos. Peace.